16 men went down with the Monitor, and this is an opportunity for us to recognize their heroism and their importance in the history of this country.
Even though it's been 150 years, you know, that the lives these guys gave to change the course of our history, it's pretty amazing to finally be able to, you know, lay them at rest.
These men were sailing the seas 150 years ago, and they died at sea, and we still honor them as a proper burial in the place where all our nation's heroes are buried, in Arlington National Cemetery. Cannot see any better place to honor them, and we thank the Navy for doing that.